Look, and I quote, "The thing I hate most about politics is politicians." The problem apparently is that he doesn't realize he is a politician. And what comes, and that comes with a certain discipline that is expected above and beyond that which is requested of a civilian citizen. And that may be where the problem lies.
Hold on.
Aurelio still thinks that he's a civilian crusader, tilting at windmills that offend him. But he seems to lack any sense of decorum or awareness of what is expected of an elected